Your yoga practice cultivates a grounded feeling of energy that lasts in your body for the whole day. So if you're feeling low energy ever, you can do this yoga routine to help keep you invigorated and grounded throughout your whole day. All right, let's get started. You're just gonna start standing at the top of your mat here. Take a big breath in, circling your arms all the way out and up here, dropping your tailbone and lifting your chest. And as you breathe out, just fold all the way up and over the legs, letting your head hang down so it's already waking up your whole spine. Just step your left leg all the way back to a nice low lunge. We're gonna do some lunge jumps here, so pressing your fingertips on the ground. You're gonna switch legs 10 times, so try to keep your breathing happening while you're doing this here. So nice and steady, just a few times back and forth. Try to keep your landings nice and light here. And after you've done your 10, you're gonna start to straighten both legs here. So you'll already be feeling a bit of heat opening up in the body here, pulling that front hip back and down, relaxing your forehead over the legs, breathing easy. Just waking up the whole body, start to shift right on top of that right leg. We're gonna come into your warrior three. So fingertips pressed down right under your shoulders. Back hip is square, toes are pointing down here. If this is easy for you, if you want an extra challenge, you can bring your hands to your shin if that is fun for you, maybe behind your back. If that's gonna mess up your breathing, if anything changes your breathing, you always wanna back off a bit. Stay wherever your edge is at. And gently soften your knee. You're gonna roll yourself all the way up to your tree pose. Just use the strength of your stomach here. So you're working your whole body and your mind, staying focused here, drawing your shin into your chest. And gonna grab a hold of that ankle, just drawing it right up into your thigh, gluing it in here, a couple easy breaths. If you wanna bring your hands together up to the ceiling, just go for it here, nice and steady. And then we're gonna come back into a standing split. So go ahead and hug your knee back up into your chest. Send the leg all the way back down behind you. This time bring your fingertips on the ground, right in line with your front foot here, dropping your head, opening up the hips here, lift that top leg a bit higher. And we're gonna come all the way back to your nice low lunge, re-bend that right leg, reach your left leg all the way back behind you. Go ahead and press your palms firmly down, step it all the way back to your downward dog. And then you're gonna do that whole thing on the left side. So starting with the lunge, and then those fun lunge jumps again. After you've done that, walk it forward, and just gently roll your body all the way up. So that routine will get your whole body invigorated. You'll be feeling like you have a lot of energy, and it will stick with you for your whole day.